Hello everyone, my name is Vikram Singh and I live in Delhi. I had completed my graduation from Kalinga University, Raipur, Chhattisgarh in 2017. After completing my graduation, I was doing a job in online examination assessment company, but I was not happy with that job because my career was not growing as much as I expected. So I came to know about eVision through a friend of mine. And then I decided to join eVision. eVision is an IT recruitment and consultancy company. In eVision, there are different trainers for different modules like Mr. Roshan sir, Mr. Tarun, Mr. Rahul Das, and Mr. Bhushan sir. After joining eVision, I gained the practical knowledge and theoretical knowledge of core technologies like Windows Server, Windows Administration, Windows and CCNA routing and switching, and some technical troubleshooting. In Windows Administration, I learned about Event Viewer, Device Manager, and BitLocker Drive Encryption, and how to take backup of whole operating system, and many more other things. In Windows Server 2012 R2, I learned about domain and workgroup environment and configuration of ADDS, which is known as Active Directory, and DHCP server and WDS configuration. And in Windows, I also learned about MS Outlook configuration, both automatic and manual configuration using mail protocols like POP3, SMTP, and IMAP. On the other hand, in CCNA, I learned about various routing protocol, static protocol, and dynamic protocol. In dynamic protocol, I learned about WIP version 2, OSPF, and EIGRP, and some switching protocols like VLAN, VTP, and many more other things I learned from eVision. After joining eVision, I also learned about some technical troubleshooting like BSOD error, system hanging issue, and Outlook, and some common Outlook troubleshooting. In eVision, each week we were having our mock interview session from where we come to know about what mistakes we are doing, and we were working on our mistakes to improve ourselves. Now, after completing my course, I am very much confident about myself that I can crack interview and I can give 100% of mine to the growth of the company. Thank you very much.